Good, that seems to work. Starting the game, it seems to have bugged up. Weird stuff indeed. I wonder if I accidentally did something wrong. It is quite possible. That happens to me sometimes. Let's see if it works this time. Oh, now it seems to work. Now the question is, where should I go? Oh, I remember going to the bridge. Yeah, I fucked up last time I played. That's what happened. Well, at least it's working properly now. Unnecessarily high, but yeah. I have forgotten some items as well. Good. And I can return here and take notes. That's the asylum key. I don't feel like I'm in much of a hurry getting that right now. That's a little bit annoying. Yeah. there's a bunch of stuff I haven't done. Require the key, yes. Or build them from the other side, I mean. My memory just sucks. Might as well. Not that I actually need such small amounts of souls, but let's see if I can do this today. Oof. That was a close one. Alright. Not that I need to unlock this, but I felt so annoyed when I tried to go through this path to get over here, and I couldn't. That actually made me quite annoyed. Oh. I have no reason to be here otherwise. It was just for that little thing. Basement key. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That was what I need to use yesterday. Oh yeah, I might as well unlock this path while I'm here. Thank you. Alright, might as well take down the demon over here. And here's where you get magic, right? Because that's what I want. Good day, doggy. Goodbye, doggy. Wrong door. Here's the door. Treasure. Sorcerer's stuff.
Brilliant. You opened that one.
Yeah. Aren't you happy now? No. Whoa. Don't turn the camera around, that's just weird. Getting lazy with this gear. And that was what I came for, so now that place is useless to me. I guess all that's left is traversing through this town, defeating the boss. A little bit like that. Good day, Mr. Thief kinda guy. Backstab fishing, are we? Well, I know that game as well. But I could just kill you like this. Whoa, whoa! Now I feel stupid. Was it too obvious? Now let's see. The mail breaker and then the thief set. Oh, that was in another room, I guess. This room as well had something, no? No, my memory just sucks. The usual thing. Hello, thieves hood. Thieves mask. Target shield. Nothing. Nope. I always get surprised by that dog. I wonder why. Shouldn't be. Anyone else want to surprise me? No? Alright then, it's boss time. Okay. come down here. Whoa, you're jumping. Whoa! I mistimed that shit. I guess we'll be dueling it out then. That was through guard. Holy shit, that hurts a lot. That was through guard yet again. Oh, this hurts. I somehow underestimate this thing every time. Every playthrough. Oh, that's not good. Oh, okay, that wasn't so bad. I didn't die. I need to do more damage while not taking as much damage. Potentially go to the depths if I want to. I'm probably not going to be worrying too much about that. Yeah. What? You were alive. What could that be? Good thing he's the thief kind of guy. Goodbye. Huh. I'll open this door just so I have done that. I'll grab this item and I'll probably be running back to bonfire just in case. Seems like my neighbor is smoking again. Let's see. That's good to have, but I shouldn't be doing that right now. Actually, I think I'll be saving these souls. I think I have a plan for them. Now this is unlocked. That's great. Oh yeah, gotta kill this thing. Almost smells like something's burnt. I hope it's just someone smoking, because it would be pretty bad if it was burning somewhere around me.
Goodbye.
Yeah. As much as I want to buy sorcerers right now, I think I will be saving them because I feel like I should buy the Crest of Artorias first. Today is a pretty slow day. I do have some things to attend to later, so this will not be a long stream, but you know, a little bit of streaming, at least a little. I'll be streaming more like, I think, at the end of the weekend or possibly also after the weekend. That was that. Well, this is clearly not enough.
I need more souls.
Yeah. I'll have to do some non-dangerous stuff just to get some souls. Exactly what that entails, I'm not sure. I will just go and murder some easy targets. I feel like buying the Crest of Artorias as early as possible, and I've already been pretty slow with that. So, better start now, I guess. While I have a bunch of souls, I mean. I could take this little circle and I get a few Baldur Knights. Those might give me what I need. Or at least part of it. 160 is not quite enough, but I guess it's a start. A Titanite shard, that's not bad. I need a little bit of those. Ah, yeah, I was wondering when he was going to attack me. It's surprising how much he can block with that small shield. He only took 5 damage from this weapon when he was blocking. I thought it was pretty bad with physical defense, but when he's using it, it works kind of fine, I'd say. Splat. Well, it's not going fast, but I mean, safe. I get my souls. Come down here, please. Oh, I fell down. You can follow me over here. Yeah, that's good. You too, mate. Come down here. Oh, another Titanite shard. I maybe do not need to buy as many Titanite shards as I first thought. Jeez, these are slow. Come on! Jump down here. Make me some company. Take this guy. That's better. Splat. Another Titanite shot. Less stuff I need to buy. Actually, this route might not be too bad. I mean, the dragon will give me a few hundred souls as well, like 550 or something like that. Might as well see how that goes. If the dragon decides to come back here. If I run over here, will they like aggro? They're pretty darn slow. Where is the dragon then? I know that the dragon takes breaks sometimes, but he usually comes back. Well, I know it's a drake, but whatever. Oh well. Might as well take the route back to Firelink from here. I mean, it doesn't really matter now, does it? The only reason I'm here is for the souls anyway, so doesn't really matter how I do it. Might as well take these two down. Well, I got a spear. I'm probably not going to use it, but anyhow. Oh, might that be a Titanite shot? No, it is not. Doesn't matter that much. Farming is not something I really like, but at the same time I kinda need to do it sometimes, so Now let's see. This is the way back. Yes, I'll just go back there and farm a little bit more, and then I'll be buying the crest, and then I should probably take a break or something, I don't know. Not a very long stream this day, but I didn't have as much time as yesterday. Or, I mean, 2 days ago. Yeah. Hey, Mr. Boulder Knight. Come here. No. The other two aggroed, but not him. No. Nothing like that. Titanite charge. Ooh, and the Boulder set. Why not? I don't remember how good it is, but I suppose it might be alright. Oh. Oops. That wasn't really well played by me. Playing pretty clumsily with heavy weapons. But I suppose that's fine. I might just go to the bonfire and reset the enemies and kill them again and then buy the crest. That should be enough, I suppose. It's a pretty decent shield though. It has good physical defense. It has generally good defense stats. But it's still not. I still favor the Grass Crest shield. I could use it in almost all builds. At least all physical damage builds. Yeah, I might just go back now. I have no purpose to further farm over here. Stuff. Crest. I'll probably come back later and buy the armor smith box as well. It's just good to have all of the things they sell. Well, I have my huge weapon ready, so I guess we'll have some wood to shop. Let's go shopping. Let's go. Not like that. Okay, so maybe I'm not very good with that right now. It's pretty fun in PvP though to go like 200. You can trick people to walk into a combo or something. It's pretty fun. Always good to have a few mosses. So that's fine. Good day, Mr. Tree. How are you feeling this day? Smack! Area of lying in ambush, yeah. It's just so hard to hit them. But I'm going to try anyways because that's how I work. Oh. Yeah, that's a lot better. A purple moss clump, that will be good when we get to the nasty Light Town place. Now we can at least unlock the Artorias place. That's good. Over there I will be pretty much gagged. Oh yeah, now I remember. I need another ember to get to the next stage of weaponry. Well, let's make one try and take the boss down. If I fail or if I win, I will still probably pause the game after this because I really need to eat some dinner as well. Yeah. I will probably be attacked instantaneously since I'm alive, but eh. I know, I should probably have run through the whole forest and aggroed all of them, but this fucker must go down, I feel. 3000 zones, that's kind of good. Oh, he's stuck, that's annoying. I'll have to just kill him manually, I guess. Ugh. I don't do that much damage normally. Oh, he's actually made this easier for me. Goodbye. I guess I should be running as fast as I can towards the... Okay, since I already have these two on me, I should probably just... do this. Now both of those have fallen down. Now it's only the bandit left. And there is an archer kind of guy, but... I don't feel the need to attack him. Good day, little bandit kinda guy. Yeah, well, this will actually be quite fun. I will probably be attacked soon. I usually get attacked pretty fast. But... never mind, that's part of the fun. Come on. Do something more than kick and block. That's just so slow. Whatever then, just die. I'm not going to be slow about this. And yes, I'm going to do this for the moment. I might be less attacked. And I can buy stuff from the other guy, that would be good. Shiva from the east and the ninja guy.
And here, if thou will,
I cast covenant ring. One less covenant than it will kill me around here. Now there's only grave lords and the dark wraiths that will attack me here. That's at least a little bit better. Now we will gain some fat loot. I don't know if I really can carry this much armor on me without fat rolling. Doesn't look like it will be like that. Oh, that's a fat roll. Yeah. Maybe this? Yeah, this is alright. I like to have some poison, some armor, at least when I'm leveling up. Well, I should probably go straight for the boss, I guess. Level 28, that might be why I'm not getting attacked or seeing any soul signs for friends. Might just be a little bit wrong levels. Here. Here what? Here nothing. I might be using gold pyro resin for this fight actually. I might. The Hornet Ring, if I want to and if I need to. Oh Jesus, whoa. He was fast this time. Okay, I don't know if I will have any chance of equipping this thingy. Actually, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Please, no kill. Please, no jump. Doge, sit still. More like douche. maybe I'm not extremely powerful right now. Don't worry. I just want to be under you. Oh Jesus, I made a jump. That's the worst decision. Can't even speak now. Ooh. Well, he's going all out. Good. Oh, stop with this. Oh, okay. That killed me, apparently. Well, I guess that's what's happening. Well, as I said, I can only stream for a little short one today. So I guess this'll have to be it then. But I did progress a little bit. I've beaten one boss. And I've gotten a few items. And I unlocked the door with the Artorias quest at least. So that's something. My current characters. The one I'm streaming with is Strivmar. Oh yeah, but I guess I'll see you guys some other time. Have a great day. Bye.